Okay, miss, I'm Haley and that's Michelle.
And we're here for your Bulldog Bulletin.
Today's an A-Day.
Before we start telling you what our school news is, let's go to the pledge with
Miss Campbell's seminar class.
Campbell's 7th grade seminar, and we're here for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Ms. Campbell's seminar class.
I need to take a break from quizzes, tests, and homework.
Well, you're in luck, because winter break is coming up.
When does it start and when does it end?
Well, it starts the 20th of December and through the 4th of January.
Well, I think we should head to lunch.
Yeah, I think we should too. Let's go to lunch with Ella.
And Grayson.
Hey, Canvas. I'm Grayson.
And I'm Ella.
And we're here for your lunch.
Today for your entrees, we have chicken patty, baked ham, mashed potatoes, gravy. And for your sides, we have green beans, pears, hot roll, and an Amish cookie. Don't forget, lunch costs $2.40, and a la carte always costs extra. That's all the time we have for your lunch. Now back to your anchors with Haley and Michelle.
That sounds wonderful. Did you know about ski club is coming up?
Yeah, but how much is it?
Costs $100 per session and $115 with a helmet rental.
Great, but I think it's time to head over to birthdays.
Yeah, me too.
Let's go to birthdays with Kendall and Ella.
Hey, KMS.
I'm Kendall.
And I'm Ella.
And we're here for your birthdays. Today we have 2 7th grade birthdays.
And 1 6th grade birthday.
For 7th grade birthdays, we have Satori Closter and Chloe Hackman.
And for 6th grade birthdays, we have Morgan James.
Make sure to tell them happy birthday
if you see them in the halls.
I'm Kendall, and that's Ella.
Now back to your anchors with Haley and Michelle.
Have you heard about the big incentive?
Yes, I have, and you leave as soon as the buses get to school.
It is on December 13th, and I know you all heard it over and over again, but you can still get a yearbook until February 23rd.
The forms are by the office where you can put on RevCheck.
Military Mission, where you can help homeless veterans by donating items to the Hero's Home Gate.
Suggested items: men's winter wear, hats, gloves, socks, scarves, t-shirts, snacks, and canned goods, bottled water, household items, paper towels, toilet paper, dish soap, hand soap, pizza party for the seminar who donates the most items in both grades.
Hi, KMS. Just want to let you know, I hope you guys all participate in this. This is a great cause for some great people. Hopefully that we can bring in some stuff to benefit those veterans in need. I am Bart Woods, and I approve this message.
Remember, the 7th grade band concert is coming up. It's on Tuesday, December 19th at the 7 p.m. in the KMS gym.
Oh yeah, Spirit Week is here. Today is Tinsel Tuesday, and tomorrow, dress like your favorite toy or game. And Thursday is Santa Day.
And Friday is Christmas movie character. And on the next week, on the 18th, is Merry Monday PJ.
And on the 19th is favorite food, and on the 20th is Red and Green Day.
Anyways, I think that's all the time we have for you today, KMS.
Until next time.
Bye!